I can't understand people watching somebody play a computer game.
It's still not a sport.
It shouldn't be on a sports network.
But I don't know if athlete is the right word.
They still don't understand, but soon they will.